first fall in this match. Oh, there's really no other way you want to start this match, because then your opponent has the tall order of two consecutive falls. Think of the psychological advantage a competitor enjoys going up 1-0. There's nothing like having momentum on your side.
What the leg?
The old leg toss. Oh, man. What a chop.
A little natural selection.
Natural selection. He saw that one coming. Headbutt. Oh, man. Able to get the advantage here. Deep six. 6 feet deep. The steel cage contains all the disdain superstars have for one another. Corey, what does the superstar have to do to come out on top? You need to be keenly aware of the situation at all times. There are a number of ways to win this match, and you have to know which to attempt and when. True words have never been spoken. If your opponent is prone on the ground, you have to assess the situation. They might have the power to kick out, but not quite enough energy to stop you from an escape. If they're far from the door, walking out might be a better option than the climb. Certainly plenty of variables on the table in this match tonight. Sharp punch drives a foot into the stomach. This match's brutality starting to show on him. It's encouraging to see a superstar withstand the punishment of a steel cage. That said, you want to make sure you dish some out too. These two showing how well scouted they each are. And he sends him into the corner. Point of the elbow, nailed it. An imposing array of offense from him here. He is getting fired up here. He had it scouted. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
What's up, Mac?
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to get an advantage now.
Mac.
Knew what was coming there.
What happened to you, buddy?
What's up, ref?
Headbutts. And a lot of them.
Oh, no, madam.
Strikes with a kick.
We in a cage match.
What an incredible moonsault. We're undoubtedly nearing the end. This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Me. Oh, I got that one. It is fancy. I love it. I love fancy. See? Fancy. Missed it. They be bullying everybody. Smash his ass.
Of victory, only to have it snatched away. This
Carolina's most devastating offense, and you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
I have cats that I
able to interrupt the attack.
I have a lot of fucking people that I
sent into the corner.
Right, we all grow those. We all grow those, bro. I bought the $120 NWO edition. I'm gonna do whatever fuck I want. Yes, I got it. Give it to me. I ain't even in that league no more. I quit being a part of that shit a long time ago. They done fucked up trying to play with me. I ain't got time for they fuck shit.
Things are really going his way now. Good timing with that reversal. I don't even in the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Beat down in the corner.
I saw you on that in the corner, man.
The only time that anybody should know when I'm online is when I fucking join your party. Otherwise, don't care when I'm online.
Right.
In general, I'm not saying you're saying the face.
Just people in the
crew
in the
channel. Yeah, because yeah, I remember I've been up on there early than you. And
he saw it coming, taking advantage.
Hey, we all do, don't we? He's like, we gotta stop talking, man. We gotta get back to this match, cause he's trying not to be rude. He's like, God damn, this dude's eating my ass up now. Fuck you. That ass. Give it to me.
Gotta be kidding me. That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Tossed around like a rag doll. Oh, no, no. This ain't right. Oh, wow. What power.
Fancy. Smash!
Check out this big powerbomb. That's lights out.
Yeah, break that controller. Break that controller. Yeah.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of. I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that didn't produce a pinfall.
That's okay. I've taken that ass to the face enough already.
I'm sure you do. He must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much? He's endeavored. He could pin his opponent right here. It's over.
Yeah, you know it. Smash! It's like getting hit by a brick wall.
Oh, he kicked out. How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
Woo-hoo. But it wasn't enough to produce it. This is a good one.
Getting tossed around. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully.
Almost had it. Huh? Mute what? Hold on a second. Might have just beat me in the lines, Dan Daniel. It may have just beaten me in the lines, Dan. Yeah, he's good. Oh, that's fuck shit. I hit the button and it goddamn didn't give it to me. That's fuck shit.